سیاست میں نانا اور پھر والدہ کا قتل ہوا، آپ کے والد کی بیشتر زندگی جیل میں گزری، پھر بھی آپ سیاست میں آنا چاہتی ہیں، کیوں؟ کیا کوئی مجبوری ہے یا کشش؟
دیکھو، آئی ہیو لاسٹ مائی گرینڈ فادر اینڈ مائی مدر، مائی فیملی ہیو میڈ اے لاٹ آف سیکریفائسز فار پاکستان. ون اونلی نیڈس ٹو گو ٹو گری خدا بخش ٹو سی ہاؤ مینی آف مائی فیملی ممبرز ہیو سیکریفائسڈ فار پاکستان. ہاؤ ایور دا آپشنز آر ٹو آئی دا ریمین سائلنٹ اور اسپیک اپ. مائی گرینڈ فادر چوز ٹو اسپیک اپ فار دا پیپلز رائٹس، مائی مدر چوز ٹو اسپیک اپ فار دا پیپلز رائٹس، اینڈ مائی بردر آلسو اسپیکس اپ فار آل دا پیپلز رائٹس آن دا بیسس آف مائی گرینڈ فادرز مشن اینڈ مائی مدرز ویژن. مائی بردر اسپیکس اپ فار انٹائر پاکستان، اینڈ دیئر فور وی ول کنٹینیو ٹو اسپیک اپ اینڈ اسٹینڈ بائی آر چیئرمین پاکستان پیپلز پارٹی بلال بھٹو زرداری.
ہاؤ ڈو یو ایویلیویٹ پرائم منسٹر عمران خانز ون ایئر پرفارمنس؟
دیر آر لاٹ آف سملیرٹیز بٹوین عمران خانز گورنمنٹ اینڈ دا فارمر ڈکٹیٹر جنرل پرویز مشرف. فار انسٹنس، ہی ہیز دا سیم کیبنٹ منسٹرز ایز جنرل پرویز مشرف. عمران خان ہیز ہیڈ مور فیلئرز دین اینی سکسیسز. دیر ہیز بین اے کریک ڈاؤن آن فریڈم آف اسپیچ، فریڈم آف اسوسیشن، ہیومن رائٹس. دیز آر آل ہیپننگ انڈر ہز ٹرم. ہی ہیڈ پرامسڈ دا پاکستان پیپل دیٹ ہی ووڈ میک 10 million جابس. ہاؤ ایور ہی از ناٹ میڈ ون جاب. He has actually created more instability and many millions of people have been laid off due to his economic instability. He promised he would make 5 million homes. He has yet to make one house and he has destroyed millions. He promised that he would rather commit suicide than go asking other nations for aid. However, he is seen in every single country with that same begging bowl in his hand. If you ask the ordinary person, the common man on the streets, they will also tell you inflation is at an all-time high. Unemployment is at an all-time high. They will tell you that bijli is mehngi, roti is mehngi, gas is mehngi, jeena mehnga aur marna bhi mehnga hai is Pakistan mein. This is what's happening today in Imran Khan's Pakistan, U-turn after U-turn. If you compare this with the Pakistan People's Party's government, despite a world recession, despite a war on terrorism, despite two natural disasters, the Pakistan People's Party was able to create 6 million jobs. It created the first social safety net for millions of Pakistanis across Pakistan. The Benazir Income Support Program. President Zardari strengthened ties with China by creating CPEC. And it's going to create an economic opportunity for Pakistan and that will benefit the region also. We restored the 1973 constitution. We enabled provinces to have power. This and many other things are the reason why Pakistan People's Party's government was centered on people's rights and opportunity for everyone. Imran Khan's government is none of these things.
اس وقت اس خطے کا سب سے بڑا مسئلہ کشمیر کا مسئلہ ہے. آپ کے خیال میں موجودہ حکومت اس مسئلے کو ٹھیک طرح سے ہینڈل کر رہی ہے اور کیا صحیح سمت میں لے کر جا رہی ہے؟
Personally, I think that Imran Khan's delayed speech in parliament was lacked direction. It was a failure. The foreign minister went to Kashmir and stated that the international community, we should not plan on expecting much from the international community, which is ridiculous. It is an outrageous situation that's happening in Kashmir, and there needs to be international as well as national outrage. I would like to reiterate what my father said on the parliamentary floor, that had this happened under his term, that the first flight that he would take would be to the United Arab Emirates, then to China, then to Russia, then to Iran, to call upon our Muslim brothers and sisters and our allies to stand by us and denounce the fascist and humanitarian crisis that is happening in Kashmir.
Kashmir ke mamle par aalmi biradari ka jo kirdar hai, kya aapko lag raha hai wo theek hai jo wo kar rahe hain, unhe yahi karna chahiye?
No, I think the international community needs to condemn the situation in Kashmir much more. There is not enough condemnation for the situation in Kashmir. The state-backed atrocities that are occurring in Jammu and Kashmir include women who are being raped, children who are being murdered, protesters who are being shot at. If anyone holds a Pakistan flag, soldiers think that they have a right to shoot at them. These are grave human rights violations, and the international world is silent, and their silence is deafening.
آپ کی زرداری صاحب سے ایک مختصر سی ملاقات ہوئی ہے، کیسی طبیعت ہے ان کی اور کیا کہا انہوں نے؟
I first heard about the severity of the situation when a BBC news article had come out saying that my father needed to go to hospital and the government were reluctant to move him. I managed to come to Islamabad to try and meet my father. I had a court order in hand that gave me permission to meet my father. However, once I arrived at the hospital, the authorities had locked all the doors. Patients were not allowed to come in or come out. Citizens were not allowed to enter. I managed to enter and I was waiting for my father to complete some tests. Once I was waiting for him and he was coming back up, a swarm of 30 police officers came surrounding him. The women manhandled me. The men were pushing us back as well. I tried to catch a glimpse of my father, but the police were determined not to let my father see my face. I pushed through, I held his hand. I tried to walk him to his room. However, the women police were still pulling me back and physically trying to restrain me to not let me bring my father to his hospital room. I spoke to his doctors and they stated that they were very concerned as three of his arteries are blocked. He's not only a sugar patient, but due to his last 11 and a half years of incarceration and when he was being tortured, he had severe back problems and spinal issues that have been reoccurring in this present condition. They were under the impression that further tests needed to be conducted and further treatment needed to continue in the hospital. However, later on that day, I found out via the media that they had shifted my father back to jail, clearly without the doctor's permission. The doctors were being pressurized before and the government clearly succeeded in pressurizing them to shift my father back to jail.
So you're not satisfied with the treatment?
Absolutely not satisfied with the treatment. My father needs to be in hospital under doctor's observations until they say he is fit enough to go back to jail.
سابق صدر آصف علی زرداری کی گرفتاری سے قبل اور بعد میں بھی آپ کی جماعت یہ کہتی رہی ہے کہ ہم کسی سے کوئی ڈیل نہیں کریں گے. آخر یہ ڈیل, یہ سودے بازی کون آپ سے کرنا چاہتا ہے اور کیا ڈیل کرنا چاہتا ہے؟
دیکھو, دا کرنٹ گورنمنٹ کیپ سیئنگ دیٹ دے آر ناٹ انٹرسٹڈ ان گیونگ این این آر او, دے وونٹ گیو این این آر او. آر ریسپانس از, ہو از آسکنگ فار این این آر او؟ مائی فادر اسپینٹ 11 اینڈ ا ہاف ایئرز آف انکارسریشن بینگ ٹارچرڈ ان جیل and he did not ask for an NRO. He did not have a single conviction against him and he did not make a deal. So I don't think my father will be making a deal anytime soon.
سیاست آپ کے ہر طرف ہے, تو کیا گھر میں بھی سیاسی گفتگو ہوتی ہے یا اس پر ممانعت ہے؟
دیکھو, in a country like Pakistan with a new political situation happening every day, it's hard not to talk about politics. However, we do find time to sit down and switch from the news channels to something lighter and have family discussion and meals.
Khana banane ka shauk hai aapko?
I can cook. I would like to think that I am a good cook. However, if you ask my brother and sister, they might disagree with me. However, yes, I can cook.
Pasandeeda dish aapki kaun si hai?
Oh, my favorite dish of all time. I'm not an expert at making this, but my favorite dish has to be biryani, and nothing beats Karachi biryani.
پاکستان کی کوئی ایک ایسی جگہ جہاں پر آپ ایک عام انسان کی طرح بنا پروٹوکول کے جانا چاہتی ہوں اور کیوں؟
I would love to visit Kashmir and the northern areas of Pakistan. It's a truly beautiful place and this hospitality of the people also is amazing and they're very hospitable. So Kashmir would be my number one choice to visit.